definitely, you know, one of the things that helped me to work on fingerings and just playing around the instrument is to play stuff that is not bass-centric, not bass, you know.
Una cosa que me ayuda mucho es tocar música que no fue hecha para el contrabajo.
For example, Bud Powell wrote some amazing melodies that I found to be really hard on the bass, but helped me to figure out how to play them.
Por ejemplo, alguien como Bud Powell escribió unas melodías tremendas y eso me ayudó mucho a digitar en el contrabajo.
So here, this is one of his songs called The Fruit.
Uno de los temas de Bud Powell.
Thank you.